New tonight, trial is now underway for a noble mother charged with killing her baby girl.
Prosecutors say 25-year-old Heather Trask allowed her husband to abuse their six-month-old daughter, Mackenzie. Investigators say she died of blunt force trauma in 2006. Jonathan Trask was convicted of first-degree murder in 2008. He is serving life in prison.